Another door without a lock. Ugh. Where's the relay, Charles?
I don't see anything on the walls.
Easy now, easy. Hey, Sergey. Are you okay, man?
Thank you.
nothing.
What's the point of this fucking maze anyway?
The magnetic shock absorption system was developed by scientists from Kyiv Polytechnic University. It's a very complex and comprehensive device that alters its configuration according to the situation.
So it's plan B in case of a natural disaster.
Among other things, but it is first and foremost a trial run of the magnetic shock absorption system. Here, under Earth conditions, the system will be perfected so that it can be deployed in space.
Cool. Science is power. There's no denying it. But we still need to find a way past all these goddamn magnets.
Charles, what the hell does Molotov have against Dr. Sechenov? Why'd he have to cook this commission up 2 days before the launch of Collective? Everything's ready.
Exactly, because everything is ready.
What do you mean? Are you trying to say that Molotov and his commission want to steal the fruits of Sechenov's labor 2 days before the launch?
Indeed. The malfunction Petrov caused is an excellent pretext for showing that Dr. Sechenov is incapable of overseeing Facility 3826, and by extension, the polymerization of the Soviet Union.
What's the boss got to do with it? This is all Petrov's fault. He's the one who made the robots turn the facility into a heap of corpses.
I'm afraid Comrade Molotov doesn't care how many victims there are, but neither does Comrade Sechenov.
What? What the fuck are you talking about, Glove? The boss is doing everything he can to fix this.
To be precise, Comrade Major, it's you doing everything you can to fix this, not Dr. Sechenov.
But he's the one who sent me here.
But why did he do that? Think about it logically. Comrade Sechenov and Molotov both have something to gain from preventing information about this terrible malfunction becoming known to the rest of the world.
Because no one would believe that a handful of traitors are responsible for the whole thing. Everybody would think that Soviet robots are dangerous.
Quite right. But what conclusion should we draw from this? Only that, hypothetically, Comrades Sechenov and Molotov should both have a vested interest in ending this nightmare as quickly as possible. Isn't that right?
Yeah. So what?
We're seeing a common, everyday power struggle. Instead of going to the government and having troops sent to Facility 3826 to destroy the hostile robots, arrest Petrov, or end this in some other way, Dr. Sechenov is doing everything he can to conceal the tragedy from everyone, including the government.